Uncle, did you watch the India-Pakistan match yesterday? India defeated Pakistan in such a way.
Why? We got beaten by Australia. Did you forget it?
Hey, Uncle, what I am saying and what you are replying?
You don't have to tell me anything. First pay for the tea and the cigarette.
Hey, I don't have any money. You just give it.
You make me pay all the time. I'm your uncle. Give some respect.
Get lost. Time will come for me.
Don't worry about anything, brother. Once the mosquitoes come in, then everything will just fly away. Huh? Hey.
Sorry, sir.
Hey, what, man? Won't you look and come? Hey, what are you staring at me, man? Watch out and go. Get out from here. Get out. Where do they all come from, stupid?
I have to arrange money for my sister's marriage.
Huh?
Hey!
Oh, where has he come from?
Hey! Hey, you! Just stop it there! Hey, uncle! Hey, just stop!
Hey, just get away! Hey, let me run, man! Let me run! Just get away!
Hey, don't run! Just stop! Uncle, get me my bike!
Okay, hold it!
Quick, come on!
Go, careful!
Follow him! Don't miss him!
Go!
Hey, you!
Stop. Hey, you!
Just stop!
Stop!
Stop it there!
Hey! Don't run, hey!
Is this a new bike, brother? You want to remove the tire?
He went this side only. And look, he's there. He's here.
Chasing me like a murderer. What have I done?
The guy looks strange. Looks like his area. You be careful. Take care of yourself.
Okay, I will take
look
care.
At this. 2-3-2014, to Honorable Mr. Kannan, birthday wishes, courageous, people-friendly, a great warrior and a kind brother, Mosquito Kumar. Must be a very big fraud.
Huh?
Before 2 years, he has put up a banner and he is maintaining it well till today. Now you should think, the minister photo is small, the guy who is wishing has filled up the banner. Looks like he has political contacts, be careful, let's go.
Hey, what's your problem, man? Why are you chasing
me? Hey,
he
hit me, why don't you ask him?
Hey, it's not for you, see that's it.
Just see any vehicle here, start removing the tire. Get out from here, man.
Oh, he didn't hit me.
Why, Mosquito? Why you have
what
done
have
like
I
this?
What have I done you, man? What else you did? You linked me to the house and said that I don't have money and left. For 3 days he has been searching you and you are hiding yourself. Why? Hey, I don't know both of you, man. Why are you coming here and troubling me?
Look here, Mosquito. Haven't you seen us? Try to remember.
You want me to think and tell?
Brother, Sridevi, no? She has attained puberty.
Don't play with me, uncle. It's been a long time she attended the age.
No, this is other Sridevi.
Sorry, boss.
Hey, for what I'm telling sorry? Can't you write properly?
Hey, we came very slowly. And we said sorry. What else do you want?
Now I will hit you and tell you sorry. Okay. Buddy, what happened to me now?
I hit you, buddy.
What? Did he hit me? Hey, I will not leave you. Within 10 minutes, I'll bring my group now. Just
hey,
wait
get
here.
Out. Here.
Buddy, come on. Let's bring our group. Come on.
Okay. You wait here itself. We are coming.
Come. Let's run away. Huh?
Uncle, he has touched your shirt itself. Let me see who is going to come with him. Let's wait in this bus stand.
Hey, don't. They are all troublemongers. Let's run away.
But don't worry about my today's work. Let me
what
show
do
who I am.
What do you think of yourself? You're fighting with everyone, eh? You're getting tense very often.
Okay, give me a cigarette.
You don't buy it with your money, eh? I get it free from someone else. Bloody, a very good nephew for me. The cigarette lighter is not working. I lit the cigarette. Cigarette free of cost, he stylishly smokes.
Nonsense. How he is behaving and smoking in the public. Useless fellow.
Uncle,
what?
She's a pickpocket.
Pickpocket? What are you talking?
Just see this.
Brother.
She's taking the purse away from here.
Oh my God.
Any problem?
Only you have a problem.
For me?
Sir?
Yeah?
Your purse, sir.
My purse? Thank
keep
you, madam.
Keep it safe, sir. Your pant pocket is broken, sir. Huh? Keep it safe. Lots of pickpocket fellows are standing here, sir.
Thank you, madam. Since good people are like you here, it is raining here often.
Yes, sir.
You saw that, ma'am? What I've said is true. It's going to rain now.
Yes, sir.
Will you come daily to this bus stop, madam?
Why you are asking, sir?
Actually, I also come to the bus stop daily.
Okay.
Your story is going to end.
Sir, your bus came, sir. Get in, sir.
Okay.
We'll see you later.
Okay. Bye. We'll meet tomorrow. Bye.
Okay, sir.
Take care.
Okay.
He's an expert in a rack.
My pocket is okay. Then how is it possible? Hey, rascals.
Hey.
At last.
What is this,
Hi,
uncle?
Dear.
He's
Bye.
Shouting at us like a pickpocket.
As soon as I saw him, I told you, no. This is that guy.
Hey, why are you trying to steal his purse?
Hello, don't talk too much. You have to inform him, right? Why are you asking me? Once you left, you're asking me? Don't ask me and all,
hey,
okay?
Hey, why are you talking too much, huh? Come
hey,
on, give me this.
Just leave my bag.
Check what is there inside.
What she has.
Give my bag.
Hey, what?
Brother. She has. From a house door to a bank locker, she has all bunches of keys. Look at this. She is a pakka 420. Be careful. Screwdriver.
What, Mohana? Did you get something?
Hey, give my bag.
Look at her. How dare she do?
Not even single purse. This bitch has came.
Hey, do you know who
hey.
I am? Uncle, do you have a cigarette?
You always ask this from me. Why don't you buy yourself? This is the last cigarette I have. Enjoy till it lasts. Whenever this guy gets tense, he gets cigarettes from me and smokes. It's all my fate. Why?
Matchbox.
No matchbox. You don't even carry one with you? To whom should I ask now? Brother, do you have matchbox with you? Are you deaf? I'm asking for a matchbox.
Yes. Boss, I don't have a matchbox, but have an idea to earn boxes of money. Are you ready?
Is he a mad or what?
That's what I'm telling you. It's a superb idea. Tell me, what have you decided on that? You come into my area and you're fingering my own guys. And when I told I'll bring some guys, you're still waiting for them to come. You're really very brave, man. These are the guys I like. Tell me fast. Listen to me, man. If it dawns, we'll earn in millions. Tell me.
I couldn't understand.
He's confusing us.
What, brothers? You're not understood? Do you believe in devil and ghost also, man?
What is this? I'm the devil, he's the ghost. What's up there?
That is what I also told. They say there is a devil in a house, there is a ghost in a house. If we say that is there, no one is going to believe us. And if you stay in that house only one night and make believe people there is no devil and ghost in it, I will tell the house owner and take millions of rupees from him. And that to the very next day itself.
Brother, what are you saying? You are blabbering something. He's not at all talking anything practically. Come here. Don't tell this to anybody, okay? They will put you in the mental hospital.
Hello, think wisely and tell me. Millions of rupees overnight on your hand.
Brother, let me tell you.
Uncle, leave me. Uncle, why are you pulling me separately?
My dear, listen to me and think well. You want money for your sister's marriage, you know? My wife is daily scolding me as useless. If I start a business in front of her, if we want to have a respected life, we should not fear these ghosts. If there are no ghosts, all our problems will be solved. Shamelessly, I'm telling you. Since 40 days, I've not eaten good food.
Hey, you idiot,
my
uncle.
My tongue has lost all
just
its
shut
taste.
Your mouth, okay? You wish for it, then who can stop you from this? Ask him everything very clearly. I am waiting.
You bloody waiting, waiting. Go.
Okay.
We should only talk about the financials.
Thank God. I knew that. Because every devil is hungry for money. I knew that you'll open it. This is my visiting card. Give me a call exactly at 6 o'clock in the morning. You know our circuit is, isn't it? Come exactly 6 o'clock to the wine shop. I will introduce you to the owner in the wine shop over there. And I will settle every score over there for you.
We will keep this card carefully. Thank
Fine
you very
brother,
much.
Thank you.
Dear brother, you are brilliant. I'll accept it.
Good. You are now held with Kumar.
Start,
you know
start
who I am? Mosquito Kumar. Everybody
Mosquito?
Knows me.
Okay, sir.
Who is that giving me call now? Oh, it's you. Tell me, man. No. You don't worry about that at all. Hey, dude. I am Mosquito Kumar. I have touched it and everything is going to be fine now.
It's ringing, uncle.
Does he attend
boss,
the
boss, 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 look at me here. Hey, you're maintaining the perfect timing, man. The owner is over there inside. I've told everything. He told come,
let's
meet and talk. Look at my boss there. Good evening, boss.
Who's that?
Come, Mosqueta.
Yeah, yeah, I've come here. Why do you worry?
You are with me until the work is over. After the job is over, you will fly just like a mosquito. Swing.
Why do you worry about all that? I told you about two people. They are they.
Hello, sir. Hello. Have you told them everything clearly? I hope these guys are smart guys.
What? Smart guys? They are very smart guys.
Oh.
They have just hit four people and come here.
Oh, really?
Only two of us.
It's all built up. It's all built
what
up.
What bloody build up?
I have never met these guys before.
You have to hear my story. Mm. 8 years before, I paid around 3 crore rupees and bought a place and built a house. Now its value is about 10 crores.
Okay.
My plan was to give that house for rent. In between, my relatives planned everything. Mm. They joined together and told everybody that there's a ghost in that house. Now everybody is afraid to take that place for rent. So I thought to sell that house itself. But nobody's coming to buy the house because they fear that ghost is there. I don't know what to do. I thought I should go and stay at my house to just prove that there is no ghost in my house at all. But everybody are telling me that even if you see the ghost in that house, you will tell that it is all a rumor.
Oh.
They are telling me that you should bring someone from outside, make them stay there and prove that there is no ghost. How can I bring someone from outside?
Mm.
I got loan from the bank to build the house. Mm. Interest is growing up like anything. And that's the reason. Nowadays, I've become an alcoholic, a complete alcoholic. If you just stay one night at my house, and if you prove others that there is no ghost in my house at all, I will get 10 crores in my pocket. And in that 2%,
I will give you 2% as commission. Yes, 2%. Yes.
2%. For 1 crore, it is 2 lakhs. Then for 10 crores, how much is it? You tell me.
20 lakhs, uncle.
20 lakhs? I don't know what to say.
Sir, we are accepting for this offer. Give us the address. We will finish this job.
Brother, give me a paper and pen.
God. Once if this money comes, I have to finish off my sister's marriage.
Write down the address here.
Okay.
I'll bring those guys there.
Why is he licking the pen?
What, boss? Are you happy?
Is he writing with pen or with his mouth? Very strange fellow.
He's writing the address very differently. It's like scribbling. Take this address. Give me a call at 10 o'clock in the night and reach there exactly. Come on, boys. Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
Boss, you don't worry. I'll finish everything
brother,
for you.
Brother, fate is changing.
Come on, enjoy. Let's go.
Mosquito.
It's a very good matter. We have to successfully finish this.
Okay, uncle.
Bloody guy. What did he eat? I don't know. Vomiting here.
Brother, it's only 6 o'clock now. We have 4 more hours.
Mm.
Where can we go till then? Ramu has given his room key to us. We will go there, take some rest, then go to the mosquito's address.
Alright, okay, let's go.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the hell traffic
is this? You said
he'll
buy me tea and brought me the
room. Give me your phone.
Hey, what are you checking, eh? If you want to call, use your mobile. Recharge your mobile and use. Useless fella.
Huh? Uncle?
What?
See here, that pickpocket party is in the Facebook.
Facebook? Open, let's see.
No, uncle, it's too dangerous. When we open her bag, we saw a lot of dangerous equipments within it. Do we need to open her Facebook page now?
Hey, we have enough time. Can't we pause time? Open.
Okay, done.
What done it in? Look at it.
What? Mona is Mohana Sundari. What a name is it?
Mohana Sundari. If you shorten it, looks beautiful. But the full name sounds local. let's go.
Age? 22?
Younger.
Relationship? Single.
Nobody got cut.
Hometown? Tiruchi. Uncle, she's our from place.
What? Our town girl? She is spoiling our town's name.
See here? Mobile number 9182. Oh my god. No girl will put their mobile number in the Facebook.
Brother, if you only put your phone number, you will get 4 customers. Only then you can cheat.
Working at social service.
She's a fraud. Calls her a social activist. What kind of activity does she do?
But she's very, very clever, brother.
Don't kid others, uncle. In Gentleman movie, Arjun will take lot of money from the rich and give it to poor, right? She might be like that.
Oh my god. This morning she is a pickpocket. Evening she has become a social worker for you. I think you are supporting her very much. Your route is not right. I'm warning you.
Uncle, before seeing her as a pickpocket, I imagined as a student, a teacher, also an officer. After that only, I came to know she's a pickpocket. Huh? But before that, I lost my heart to her, Uncle.
Yes, you lost your mind, I see. You will lose your life. Hey, hey, don't imagine anything. Hey, 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 hey. Aha, lost in imagination. He'll come back to senses only after song. Brother, brother.
What, Uncle?
I just said, but you are playing a duet in here. Did you go to Ootiya Kodakal? Look like you are immersed into love. Mosquito has called us twice already. Come, get up.
What are you doing, Uncle? Come on,
don't
let's go.
Look at me. Come there and stare.
Hello, where are you guys?
We have come to the right address.
Hey, look here, man, look here.
Okay, okay. Can't you even properly stop
the bike?
Some
image crossed by us. Did you notice? What will it be?
Brother, did you saw anything, Uncle? I ran this way. I also didn't see properly.
Black image, don't cross like that. It's a big blunder. Are you planning to go inside this house? No, please don't do it. He is here for a very long time. He is here for a very long time. Don't wake him up. You will suffer like anything. Understood? It's a warning.
Who is he? It's confusing.
What, boss? Are you scared? He's a some fool in this area. He's just obsessive. I am also living in this area for so many years, but he has been always so obsessive. Anyway, forget it. Are you ready to go into the house now?
No, brother. Something is gonna be bad. So, we are going back.
Hey, what happened, man?
Hey. Huh? Where are you going? 20 lakhs. Think about it. Let the ghost live here, we will also live. Think about your sister's marriage, brother. My wife is torturing me every day. I want money. Please accept, brother.
My uncle, you are so confident. Then why I have to offer it? I am waiting.
Then what? I think you are ready now.
Yes, we accept. You tell us your rules and regulations.
Super boss, these are the rules. There will not be even single bulb in the room. You'll have to use your cell phone torch only. Do you have a torch in your phone?
China mobile phone, boss. It'll be like a sun.
Super boss, even I expected the same. Boss, plan it very well, boss. Come close to me. Now if you go in at 10 o'clock in the night, I shall open the door at 6 o'clock in the morning. If you are alive, you take the money. And it's your life after that.
Boss, we are already ready.
Open the gate. We will take care of other things.
Okay,
brother,
boss.
From tomorrow we are luckiest.
You would have seen lot of devils. Come on. Hey,
where's the sand from to me, bro? Hey, just be careful.
The door gets closed automatically.
I don't know anything, Uncle.
Light.
Okay.
It is pitch dark inside.
Yeah, Uncle, it's so dark.
Turn it this way. We will have no problems, no, brother.
I came here trusting on you only. Just shut your mouth.
Brother, always be at my side.
Please don't run away from me, okay?
Brother, the graph of house itself is strange. Brother. Go a step further and... Once I get the money, I'll give some to my wife and also finish your sister's marriage. Let's go to Thailand and enjoy. Thailand is famous for massage. And all those are ladies.
It's very important now. Just shut your mouth and come with me.
What do you know? Only married people know how we get kicked around. Once I go to Thailand and attend the massage, I will bear all the hit from my wife throughout life. Brother, you are also keep walking, but we didn't find anything. All this ghost story is a humbug.
Stupid guys.
What, brother? I don't understand anything.
Brother, something went inside me. Tell me what happened.
Just a lizard. You are afraid of lizard. If you see a ghost, what will happen? Don't scare me,
just
brother.
Shut your mouth.
I will urinate here. From the morning you've been telling me.
Brother, if we meet the ghost, what should we do? But I am not afraid. I live with my wife, you see. You see, I only pity you.
Leave the devils, uncle. Just come and look at this painting, uncle. She is looking like an angel. Is it a painting only, or someone would have drawn a real girl's face here?
What are you looking at, brother? This doesn't look like a photo. Looks very lively.
Uncle, just look deeply inside this painting. It is trying to say something to us, right?
Brother, you started feeling very
much. She's having the worries in her eyes and the happiness in the lips, uncle.
Hey, stop. You opened a pickpocket Facebook ID and started singing a duet. If you look at a beautiful painting like this, will
uncle,
you be quiet? Huh?
You won't like my feelings.
You feel
right?
For only one girl one day, okay? Come,
it's
just
still
a painting and you're
uncle.
Feeling.
What's this, uncle? They said there is a devil, there is a ghost, but nothing has come till now. It's boring, uncle.
If you feel bored, start screaming.
Let us shout.
Let's be loud.
Okay, come on.
Shall I start?
Okay. Wait, let me shout.
Your turn. Nice. Now let's both do it.
Brother, are you doing mimicry?
It's not me, uncle. I thought that sound is coming from your end only.
No, it is coming from somewhere else.
Uncle, that's a devil, uncle.
I don't know, it is a spirit or a ghost.
What is that? Idiot, you only brought me here and now you are making me talk
about
a lot.
Don't, here.
What did you do?
Look at this.
What is this, uncle? Is it a liquor?
Not just liquor. For both of us to drink, I have brought you some through glasses also.
How, uncle?
When you were singing the duet song, I went out, bought the liquor and came.
From now on, you should not touch me, beat me or scream at me. Anyhow, I'm elder to you. You have to respect me, you bloody fool.
Uncle, the sound is going high. Uncle, come on, quickly drop it.
What is this, brother? It also wants liquor.
Put it here.
It wants more. One more round. Now I'm serving liquor to ghost. Look at my fate. It wants some more. Oh no. Nothing will be left for us. Brother, it has taken our liquor and beating us like hell.
Hey, someone please open the door. Someone please open the door.
No.
Brother, here, where are you?
Come on, brother.
Still alive. Oh my god, there's no problem.
I spent lot of money to buy this house. Don't worry, my dear. Nothing will happen.
I already said no. There is no ghost. But you didn't agree that, right?
I want to see. Wow, brother. They are alive.
Yes, as we thought, there is no evil spirit in this house.
See,
did you hear it, Uncle?
Come on, brother.
Okay, come on,
brother.
Let's go.
What, dear friends, are you still alive? You are really very smart guys, man.
Hello. Open the door first of all.
The door? I'll just open it. Wait for 5 minutes.
You played with a live mosquito. Go, go.
I'll just open it.
Brother,
Why
did they close the window?
You'd have gone to bring money, uncle. Come on, you just sleep.
Okay, let them open the door. They have opened the door. Come, let's go. Brother, get up.
Hey, it's my hand, uncle. It's my hand, uncle.
How long did you run?
I am breathing in the standing position.
What this white shirt fellow is standing looking at us? Who is this guy? Looks like a new group. Where is Mosquito? He has linked to this house and watching us from there.
Brother, what have you done, brother? You told you will open the door at 6 o'clock. Now it's 11 o'clock. Give us the money. We will leave now.
Brother, no money for you, man. Just get out. Hey, what are you looking, man? No money. Don't you understand? If he gets wild, he'll not leave you. Get out.
Brother, you said there is no ghost at all inside, but it's there inside. Please don't go inside. It bet me a lot.
Don't play with our lives. Give us the money.
Hey, you think this is some kind of joke? Don't play with us. Just get the hell out of here.
Can't you listen if you tell that we don't have money?
Who are you to say that? I'm talking to him.
Hey, brother. He is making fun of you. Shall I hit him?
Don't worry, buddy. They are just kids.
All these things are fair?
Hey, buddy.
Yes, brother.
Tell them who am I.
Hey, you know who he is, huh? Listen, the house owner, before 8 years, built this big house. The enemies of this house owner spread the news that there is a ghost in this house, so everyone got scared. Since then, he couldn't sell or rent this house to anyone. For that reason, the house owner of this house came and saw my brother. He said the worth of this house will not be less than 10 crores. You just give me 5 crores, but somehow sell this house for me. He fell at brother's feet and pleaded.
Actually, I told him that I'll pay 3 crores of rupees. Balance 7 crores, I said I require and close the deal. Actually agreed for that. After that, I brought several people to show this house. Some people got the information in the beginning itself and left the place. Some guys who were planning to buy this house, they left after hearing the
Since
news.
We came to the conclusion that no local people will buy it, one Sethji who came from other state, my brother fixed a deal with him. That Seth family came and had a look and decided to buy this house. But on one condition, they said two people should stay in this house and prove this house is not haunted. And if it is proved the next day, they will register this house.
We thought one among us will stay there and prove this. But none of us are so courageous. That's why we thought we'll catch hold of two idiots like you and make you stay there.
Now it's the turn of you two guys to get trapped here.
Yes.
And now as per your plans. If you had died because of the ghost attack, I would not have any problem. But since you have escaped and come, I am going to get 7 crores now. So I am now really happy that both of us are going to get commission.
What is this, uncle?
The gate should have been open at 6 a.m. Can't you understand when the gate is open by 11 a.m.? The house is registered in Seto's name. Leave this place immediately. Hey. Come on.
We are not afraid of bullets.
Hey!
Stop that. You have got your money. Why don't you give us our money to us? We will not move without money from this place. Whatever happens is okay.
That's okay.
Why are you wasting the bullets like this? Tell us to go, we'll go.
Let's
come
go.
On, Uncle, let's
Why
go.
Are you wasting the bullets? He's already torturing us.
Let's go. Come on.
Look.
this one came to us?
I'll tell you, brother. She would have picked some pocket. People would have seen her doing that. And she has started running, has come to us.
Hello. Don't talk too much, okay?
Then why did you came here?
Yesterday night where you stayed. In that home only I stayed.
Same house. Very confusing.
They asked you to stay in that home because there is no ghost. Same here. They asked me to stay in that home because there is no ghost. So I didn't.
Then who took the liquor from us? Till early morning, who was threatening us?
You idiot. It's fine you threatened us after having the liquor. But for that, will you beat like that? What a shot it was. I couldn't turn my head itself, uncle.
Hello, I drunk and scared you, that's all. I never beated you and all.
Maharasundari, stop it. I brought the liquor and you drank all. And you bit the hell out of us. I can still feel the effect.
Shut up! Don't just shout! Look here, are we not looking like innocents? You'd have got money from the opposite party, right? Just give us some money from that.
They not even provide anything. How you people roaming here and there? Same like that. I am also roaming here and there. You know that? I am just running here and there. That's all.
Brother, they have planned and cheated us. For their happiness, we have been used by them. We should not leave them just like this.
Leave it, uncle. We will definitely teach a lesson for them soon, uncle. We shouldn't leave them without getting the money from them.
Yes, we have worked hard throughout the night. Especially she was beating us throughout night. We should get money.
Hello, I am also involving in your plan. Even I am also suffered because
for
of you.
What? You bet us right for that. So you have given the number in the Facebook, right? I will definitely call you when I need you, okay?
You bloody go now.
Hey! Are you chasing me blue and black since morning only for this? Brother, listen well. After leaving you, I went to Rail Murugan there. I asked him to give me my share of money. For it, he took me to a biryani shop.
Biryani?
Boss, don't think it that way. That is the best shop in the town here. After taking me there, he bought me biryani since morning till night. I had so many biryanis that I vomited out. He told me to eat one more biryani, only then he'll give the money. I was held up so badly, I couldn't eat that biryani. How I suffered after eating biryani, I thought I'll kill him also. After he dies, the state will have to give back the money to me only. After taking that money, before the police files a case against me, I thought of running away from here. And if you help me in solving the problem, I'll share the money equally within ourselves.
So, we have to confuse.
What is wrong in that, brother? When he was shooting that day, had one bullet hit us, we would have been dead. Let him die, we'll kill him.
Whatever I thought, you also said the same. Listen, his death is in my hand only. It is not for the money, but for the bad name.
Super, brother!
We should not miss killing Rail Murugan. Should get the money.
What, boss? Have you planned anything? Why are you sitting so quiet?
I am thinking, but no idea has come.
Okay, you start thinking. I'm feeling a bit hungry. I'll go into the kitchen and see if there is anything left for us eating.
How can we have this guy with us, glutton?
They don't like thinking at all. What are they doing?
Last lakhs of rupees and still want a piece of dosa, bloody fool.
All are having lot of problem.
I got some little bread to eat.
What now is he bringing?
Let's all share it together. What, brother? Did you strike any new idea? Why is this bold man quiet?
Your idea has become a success.
Are you not hungry?
Eat. If he wants, let him eat.
I just understand why Rahil Morgan has brought biryani and cheated you.
Hey, dear brother, are you not hungry?
No. I'm just thinking how to take a revenge on that Rahil Morgan now itself. I have to kill him.
Okay, keep thinking. I'm very hungry. Let me eat some food.
You are really a great mosquito because you pray to God and eat.
Hey, this is not that. Ramu has went to his hometown in the morning. I don't know how the quality of the food was. That's why taking it and smelling it to know it's okay or spoiled. It's not spoiled, but it's really good.
Oh, he has got perfect smelling nose, I suppose.
These guys won't understand the situation at all.
Brother, he always carries a pistol with him and has 4 thugs with him. We should hide and attack him, brother.
Boss, now listen to what I'm telling.
Say.
Rahil Morgan, from early morning 6 o'clock till dawn in the evening, where is he and what all he does, I know each and everything about him. After 6 in the evening, even he doesn't know where he'll be there. We should finish him by the time. Otherwise, the Seth, as he's promised, will give him the money tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. Rahil Morgan, after they're getting money, will leave the country and go away. We'll have to be just quiet.
Hey, come on, super. Then let us know the details immediately.
Wait, brother. I'm very hungry. Let me eat first.
Digestion machine.
Just for killing him, we have planned from a coconut to a big car itself. But he haven't got an injury itself. I'm saying from my heart, I have lost the hopes to kill him at all.
Dear brother, we are wasting time by planning to kill him. Let us take our revenge.
What are you telling, brother?
Thorn should be removed by a thorn only. Let's go by his root and take revenge.
I didn't understand. Tell me clearly.
The way he cheated us by saying that there are ghosts in the house, if we change that house into a real ghost house?
How?
I know a magician who can do this.
Magicians means taking care of ghosts.
Yes, but this is a different magician. He captures ghosts and puts it in the house. All the ghosts are under his control only. If we say that we don't like somebody, he sends all his ghosts to that particular house. The ghosts will all stay in the house, will scare everybody away. Then we'll go back to the magician and take up the next work he gives them. How is this?
Brother, we'll have to do something before Rahil Morgan takes the money.
You don't worry about this. His name is Dark Priest. He does puja only in the dark. Tomorrow, Rahil Morgan is coming for the money. Before that, we'll put all the ghosts in that particular house. By the torture of the ghosts, one who has bought the house will run away from the place. Then he will take his advance back. Then Rahil Morgan will not get money. For cheating us, Rahil Morgan can never sell the house to anybody.
What Rahil Morgan thought that he will cheat us with the money, that money should go to nobody else at all. Come, let's go meet the priest and tell him all our problems. Now everything will change.
What is the use of all this song? We have to have some customer, otherwise we'll starve. Looks like somebody is coming. Are they coming here or not?
Yes, they are coming here. Guruji, listen. We have a customer today. A car full of people have come to see you today. Leave all that aside and give a pleasant appearance.
I have to advise this fellow. Yeah, come on inside.
Is the priest
there? Yeah, he's inside only. Please come.
Priest.
Come without fear. Come on. Even if we get one person, we'll rob him. Today, one group has come. Guru, open your eyes. Guru is meditating. Please come. 1 minute. Today, income is confirmed.
Come. My dear Lisan, exorcist, my dear Kutichatan, conjuring, pato. Welcome. Please come and sit in the seat of ghost. Welcome. Whoever comes and sit in the seat, they are lucky. Because you will get the blessings always.
We have come only for
you. Yeah, right, correct.
By the way, how do you know about me?
We saw you on the Facebook, sir.
Oh, Facebook. Did you comment a like on my face?
What, sir? We have a lot of problems, so we forgot.
I expected that. Just 237 people have given like comment to my face. So you guys don't forget to put a like, okay? You know something? Yesterday I put a photo of mine. 7 likes immediately.
Just 7 likes he has got, and he is pretty proud of it. Sir, shall we go to the problem?
We should never go to the problem, buddy. The problem should directly come to us. What are all your problems? Give me a detailed report.
We can't write down all the problems in one single sheet. Write very clearly. He is a very, very powerful man.
Guruji, the way they are writing, I expect they have a big problem.
We should quote them a very big amount.
Yeah.
And collect it from them.
Yes, Guruji.
Did you write down all? We have written all the details in this paper. Let him read it clearly.
What is this? Your problems are like a group of spider web. But still, these types of problems, I can tackle it like anything. I have different types of ghosts. Exorcist ghost, conjuring ghost, and a new ghost which was released very recently. I have that also. You know, those days, Ghost met Harrison Ford and sang a song, you know? What song is that?
Yeah, Ghost in the Rain.
That ghost, you know, it lost its market very soon. And now it's in my godown. And now I've got two ghosts which is ready to act in English movies. Now, which type of ghost you want, you tell me, I will send them immediately.
Priest, for our problem, if you give even all the seven ghosts, we'll take them.
What? Seven ghosts?
Superman?
They are asking the entire ghost. What should we do?
Since they are overambitious, send the entire team of ghosts to them. We'll get a good amount. And we'll eat mutton biryani three times a day.
Let me tell you, if you want all the seven ghosts, the amount will be huge.
Don't bother about the money. Whatever money you are asking, we will provide.
I'm okay for that. Listen to me carefully. You write down your address and phone number and give it to my assistant. Now all the ghosts who are here, they have gone to watch a new ghost movie. Yeah. The moment they reach here, I will give them some food. In between, I will contact you immediately and I will bring all the ghosts to your house.
Okay, we are leaving now.
Just a minute. Power to everyone. Everyone.
Enough.
Whose phone is this? It's a customer.
Okay, speak.
Let's see what is going to happen.
I'm not getting the tower inside. I'll come
outside.
Out. Okay. Hold on.
Hello.
Yeah, tell me. Yeah, now you can tell me. Have you reached?
I think it's got a bigger customer than us.
Good. Are you able to see me? See me? You mean my hair? What? I'm not tonsured. No, you're mistaken. I was told that there's a new oil which has come in the market. They told me within 2 months I'll get the result. But I've lost almost all my hair. Okay, you forget that, buddy. Do one thing. You park the flight at my house, buddy. My assistant will take care of you very well. Okay?
Priest, what's the problem, priest? Why are you looking at the aeroplane and talking?
Oh, that. Actually, from London, one of my clients is coming. He told me that when he was crossing my house, he will inform me so that we can meet. That is the reason he had called me and I had talked to him.
Something,
you know, he's a big shot at London. He's got a lot of hotels at London. I have done everything for him.
It is all okay. But the aeroplane is flying 1,000 feet above. How is he able to see you from there? And accurately, he has seen your hair. How is it possible?
Look, dear. The aeroplane which is flying at that distance, are you able to see
aeroplane? How smart flying in the sky that I can see, right?
So when you're able to see the flight which is flying such a big distance, the same flight and the same distance, why can't those guys see what we are doing here? Even small children know about this. Good for nothing. You don't know anything at all.
Uncle, you're asking questions like this. That's the reason he's replying like that.
I'm not able to control myself.
Come on, let's go. We went home and refreshed and we just came back. But where is this mosquito and uncle?
Yes.
What I'm going to do now,
child here. If my child gets wet in the rain also, he will not cry like this.
That is...
Did you come here not to get wet?
Until the rain goes away, shall I stand here?
Okay, be here.
For you, don't like the rain?
But for me, I like you only.
If you like it means...
It's like the moment I saw you for the first time, I like you a lot. And that day, you didn't even steal the purse alone from him. Also the heart from me. Yes, Mona. On that day, the moment before you steal the purse from him, I lost my heart to you.
What? First look, it's a flaw?
Girls like you, calling a guy as brother on the first moment itself. But why don't we guys fall in love in the first moment itself? In this world, money, love and the position, nothing will come on the first sight itself. But the love alone comes on the first sight itself. For a guy to fall in love with a girl, he should be a guy and she should be a girl. That guy hasn't got married and the girl also hasn't got married. That's it. But according to me, no big reasons will be there apart from this. I love you from the bottom of my heart.
Hey you! Hey both! My husband will come at any time. Rain has stopped. Go soon.
Hey Mona, it's time for the priest to come. Let's go. Come on.
Good thing I didn't allow them to come inside the house. If I let them come in, who knows what would have happened.
We are doing some big mistake, I guess. What are you thinking about that?
Hey, that priest is calling me. Hello?
Hello, it's Dark Priest calling you. You require food every time or not?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
All the ghosts have reached there after watching the movie. And all of them are having their food now. The address you have given, they will reach here within about 1 hour, okay?
Okay, sir. We are waiting for you only.
Don't worry at all. I will bring all the ghosts in a share auto, okay?
Okay.
Silent.
That Dark Priest is coming on the way.
You won't leave me right.
What?
Nothing. You won't leave me right.
Hey, come on.
We were expecting biryani, now they are giving parotta.
Assistant, you should see to it that the entire house is covered and you should have the control of this house.
Okay, Guruji.
He has come here.
You think that you'll do the properly?
The ghost entrance.
Okay, go.
Go and sleep immediately.
Hey, come here.
Why is he calling now?
Bless me. Keep this lemon in your pocket.
Okay, Guruji.
At any cost, you should not lose it at all.
Okay,
after
Guruji.
After the project is over, we'll squeeze it. Go.
Yes, tell us, tell us.
All signals are okay.
What was in the gunny bag?
Full of secrets in the gunny bag.
Oh, really?
I meant all the ghost power is inside the gunny bag. Uh-huh. Hey, you assistant.
Guruji.
Take charge.
Oh, okay, Guruji.
Be careful. See how beautiful is my assistant.
Sir, charger.
Charger? I told my assistant to take charge. What is this? This looks like my phone charger. Oh, my dear. Till now, I didn't know that your job is stealing. All the ghosts will run after seeing your laugh. They're all baby ghosts.
Have you brought all the ghosts?
Nonsense. All the ghosts have already entered the house. Sharp 12 a.m. When the main is switched off, the ghosts will on. And they will take charge.
Will it be effective?
Terrific effect.
Yes.
Silence.
What are these guys murmuring? I am not able to understand anything.
It's a long time he's gone there. Will you do
Let's
the job
ask
or not?
Him. You see, we have a doubt. You have a disciple. Does he know
look
all
guys,
things?
My assistant is always perfect in his work. Look, he's calling me now. Yeah. Tell me, assistant.
Guruji, I have found out.
What have you found, my dear?
In front of the main hall, there is a window. If you look through it, you can see the entire house.
Is that so? You opened the window completely. We will reach there soon.
Okay, you come soon.
You saw that, guys? You had a doubt on my assistant? He's completed all the work and he's ready for us. Come, let's go there immediately.
Okay. Oh, please, if we see from here, we are seeing everything.
The house is already under the control of my assistant.
Thank God.
Few seconds more for 12 a.m. Just 2 minutes. Someone should go to the house and switch off the main.
Hey, somebody go and switch off the main, man.
Don't fear. I will go and switch off the main.
heard some noise. Have a black belt in karate. Why do you make noise in the midnight and make everyone scared?
Sorry, sister. I was thinking about next month's karate championship and sleeping. It came to my dream. That is why I did all these things. You don't worry, sister. I'll take care of it.
You have been taking a lot of cups. In this competition also, you will win the cup. Now go and sleep quietly.
Oh.
Good night. I don't know what to do with
darling, that. I'm feeling hungry. Can I have some food?
Who is that? Food? At this time?
I told you there is a devil. That made you come into this house. Go, go back in the house and get it.
Hey, I'm with this. Hey, I'm with this.
What happened? Out of the four, one guy is missing. Where is he?
Brother, since he ate crow biryani from the shop, his stomach is upset. He's sitting in corporation toilet. We'll pick him up on the way.
Brother, tomorrow if you get money from Sethji, will you give us some too?
Hey, give me money for what you eat. You are not paying me money. You are not allowing me to leave this place. You came at 11 o'clock, now the time is 1 o'clock. The whole town
what
has
boss?
Slept.
Shall I finish the story? How arrogantly is talking to you?
Forget it. He's nothing to us.
Hey, you know who brother is. You know what his name is? His name is Rail Murugan. Once upon a time, he used to be the underworld king of entire Bombay. You know how he got the name Rail Murugan? When he came from Mumbai to Chennai, he was traveling ticketless. By fear of getting caught, he traveled under the wheels, yeah? Hey, that's why he got the name Rail Murugan, yeah? He's such a big shot there. See how modestly he's eating idlis in your shop. It's a matter of great honor for you, you idiot.
Hey, when we all eat omelette and bullseye, our brother eats kalaki only, you know. Do what he told you.
See the phone is working itself.
It is dialing on its own. I don't know what is happening.
Brother, your phone is ringing. See who it is.
What happened? Sethu is calling at this time.
Sethji?
Hello? Hello? What happened? The line is cut. Sethu tried to call me and he started speaking?
While he was asleep, perhaps he dialed without knowledge.
What's wrong? He's calling again and again. Hello? Hello?
Brother, wash your hands.
Hello? Sethu is calling but he's not speaking at all.
Brother, perhaps it's Sethji's wife. Huh? Why? It couldn't be Sethji's sister or what?
The same sister should have slept seeing our brother's face.
Brother, now you dial Seth's number and see. What if Seth's sister is waiting for your call? Is it not?
Is that so? Okay, I'll call
you
back.
Dial and see, brother. Speak
it's
now,
ringing.
Speak.
Hey, see, somebody has picked up the phone. Whoever it is, tell them to come fast.
I don't want to go and take. I'm scared.
Brother, you don't worry. I'll take it.
No, yo.
Hey, don't.
No, don't go.
No.
Hello. What's it? You're calling but you're not speaking at all. What happened?
I only called. Yes.
What, Sethu? You seem to be nervous. You're going to give the money now, Sil. Why are you going out of station?
Yeah, money. I'll give it to you right away. You can collect it from me.
Hey, he's going to give the money now. Hello. What, Sethu? Since after 12 days, it's calculated as the next day. You're planning to give the money now itself or what? I'm really happy that you're always keeping up your word. I like you very much, Sethu. I'm coming now itself. Come on, guys. We'll go to Sethu's house. Come on, quick.
Hey, you black ass. Pay me the money, you wait. Stomach full, you know.
Hey, stop complaining, you idiot. Tomorrow, my brother will build you a new shop.
Just keep
going, get inside.
Let's go.
There is no power. We cannot ring the calling bell. Let us knock at the door.
Okay. Sethu.
Come on.
Sethu.
Open the door.
What is wrong? Nobody is there, but the door is opening itself. Come, let's go.
Brother, if Sethji gives check, don't accept it. It will bounce tomorrow.
Oh God, this crow biryani is making my stomach upset. What's wrong? No one is in the house?
Brother, Seth's family is sitting on the floor, brother.
What happened, Sethu? You told me to come immediately to collect the cash and you're sitting like this? The sitting position is not right. Any problem in your family? Tell me, Sethu.
Sir, shall we do some interesting things?
Is that so? Okay, give me your cell phone. Let me see what is she going to do.
My cell phone is missing. My contacts, everything is in the cell phone. Where I kept?
Without my knowledge, how did you lift my charger from my pocket? Mm-hmm. The same way, without your knowledge, I lifted your phone from your pocket. How is this? Interesting, right?
Sir, I'm talking about Rail Murugan. What you're talking about?
Oh, you mean that? Mm-mm. You don't worry about that at all. Everything will happen as per planned.
What happened? Tell me, madam, what's wrong? Sethu's not opening his mouth at all. What, karate girl? Why don't you open your mouth at least?
Three people talking in their mind voice only for a long time.
What happened? You people are sitting as though you've seen a ghost here. Why don't you reply me, guys?
Brother, really they got beaten up by ghosts itself. Brother, all these ghosts I have seen in cinemas lot of times. Some let us run away.
I don't think this is a cinema ghost. Okay, love, come, let's go.
The ghost has already entered the house. The game is going to start now. See how all the ghosts is going to attack Rainbow again. And everybody enjoy the show.
Come here.
Hey, priest! Huh? I remember seeing this devil somewhere!
This ghost?
Huh?
You would have seen the old Harrison Ford movie. The heroine who dies in between, she comes as a ghost in the second half of the movie. This is the same ghost. You know something? If this ghost see a person and fix it to trap it,
okay.
Wherever the person goes, this ghost follows the person singing a song.
I see!
This is a very soft ghost.
Oh.
This ghost will not harm cruelly at all. But if someone gets trapped with this ghost, he will die walking.
I believe I can fly.
This ghost is called Aranmanai Hansikar.
Sir. She is looking so fat. Is she Hanshika?
This is the English movie Chucky Ghost.
Come on, play with me.
Hey, keep quiet. Don't you have anybody else to play with? Go.
Dragon.
I will kill you now.
Yeah.
Palace.
Stop hitting me.
Security.
Sir, I haven't seen this devil in any movies at all.
You mean that ghost? Actually, he's a newcomer. Oh. A new movie ghost.
Uh-huh.
For a long time, there is no good promotion. Uh-huh. Hence, all the old ghost is trying to rag him, and now he's become a watchman ghost.
What is this, priest? You told only 7 devils and there is one more. What, this is a special discount offer?
That crying sound, that
firing. What is this? Someone is firing with a gun?
Don't bother about it. Our ghosts are going to show some graphics play now. Into the ghost mouth, our railmer is going to go now. I have seen a lot of ghost movies.
Brother, these people are not real ghosts. Mentally retarded.
What? Mentals?
Man?
Yeah, mentally retarded. You said you'll give me money. Do you think I'll keep a stock of the ghost or what? So I planned to catch some mentally retarded people and I gave them very good training. I selected the best of their group and brought here.
Hey, you are not a real priest?
Who, me? I want to become a big director and I'm working for a long time as an assistant director.
Then who is that assistant?
Oh, you mean my assistant? He gives crane and camera lights on rental basis for shooting and collect huge amount as rent from the directors. And he plans himself to become a very big producer. In the same way with me also.
Show me your face.
He gave me few camera lights and he wants to survive with me.
I had lot of doubts on that day itself.
Really?
It's okay, you have given some lemons to your assistant, right?
You mean that lemon? Actually, my assistant consumed lot of liquor today. So to avoid him puking and getting a bad name for my company, I told him to use a lemon and save himself.
Big East Indian company, look at your face.
Hey, while coming here, you have brought lot of baggages, right?
You mean that gunny bag? Inside that bag, he's got magical lights. I mean the mentally retarded people can be shown as ghosts. We have got built up lights also for that.
If we don't have all these facilities, can we survive with this industry?
Idiot. I will trust anything whatever you said. But you said the devils has gone to devil movie. I will bring them as soon as possible, right?
I can't tolerate that.
You bloody fool. You're the only one who has stock of ghosts in the world.
Now you understood.
What did you
understand?
Give
me 1,000 rupees now and I will bring two new ghosts.
Hey, bloody cheat.
Hey, do you want to watch 3D ghosts now? Dear assistant. Running away from here? No way! We will get caught because of these guys. It's better we go and switch off the main. They will not give rent even for the crane. You go.
I don't know what is happening in this house, oh God.
Help me!
What is this?
Brother! Someone has made them act and made us all fools today.
Tell all these people to stand in the queue. Come on, quick.
Hey, stop it. Come on, all of you.
Get up now.
Get up.
Come on. Come on, come out of the desk. Come and stand in queue. Go.
Stay there.
Mommy.
Hey.
Dragon.
You little ghost. Come, if I rub you against the floor, you will die and become real ghost. Go now. Testing my patience.
Hey, I'm going to shoot each and every one of you now. I have not left anyone who's tried to cheat me. I will kill you. After hearing the gunshot here, whoever's brought them here, they should come here immediately.
Hey!
Stop, brother. Don't shoot them. They were acting for livelihood. Somebody else is behind this. Why are you punishing them?
Setu, will you please just shut up? If you try to act smart, you will get the first gunshot.
Hey!
Oh, God! You shoot, brother.
She has found her enemy now. She will not leave him anymore.
Someone help me. Oh God.
I'm not a dark beast or I'm not a ghost. Please leave me. Hey, assistant. We have to escape from this place immediately. Come, let's go.
I'm really scared.
No problem. I will lift the mentally retarded people one by one. And then we will escape together, okay? Hey, mental number one. Please come and hold my hand.
Hey, I will not leave
why
you.
Why are you holding me? Hey.
Come here. I say come here.
Hey, leave me.
Come. No, you can't go.
Hey, assistant.
You can't escape.
Please try to save me. They are pulling me. Don't do anything. No, please save me.
Come, let's move on. Come on.
Oh,
bloody fellow to fill up your stomach. How much food I bought for you? You bloody.
Come on, let's go.
Brother, Mohana told me that day. I just drank and scared you off. I did not beat you. Only this day I realize the same ghost bit me that day. Let's not be here. Let's run away. Come, come, let's go.
I would have got a lot of beatings on that day, but no chance for that today. It hasn't come to me at all. I am waiting. It's paining. No, leave me. Uncle, it's paining for me. Come on, let's go. Get out from here. Come on.
Oh my God. Something is happening.
Even at this situation also, you're doing your duty.
Don't hold me, don't hold me. Leave me. The ghost is spinning me and you are spinning me.
Which is this play?
Hey, Harshika ghost. Please don't tell anyone. I will hide here for some time.
Who are you? Where am I now?
Oh, my dear. After all this confusion, I think you've become all right now.
I'm getting hit left and right. Let's run away.
Hey, you know something? She's become all right after this confusion.
I don't want to stay in this place anymore.
We'll
let's
try
go.
To get her tomorrow. Run. Come, let's go.
Let's run.
Hey, come, let's go. I think the exhaust coast is flying by that. Come, let's move. Come on.
Get in. Oh my God.
The door is locked. Mona is inside.
Let her be there. What fun is you? Come, let's go.
Mona. Mona, are you okay? Oh my God.
Shit.
Hey, why are you crying?
Nothing. I thought you'd leave me.
Hey, you told on that day itself, right? I shouldn't leave you. I will not leave you.
What are you doing here? The ghost is splitting us into two. You two are romantic.
Come on, let's go.
Come.
What is wrong with you guys? You are worse than the ghost. Why don't you leave me alone?
Brother, it's ghosts all around. Let's save our lives. Go, run. Brother, don't open the door.
Ghost, I'm not able to open the door.
That side. Let's run away. Oh,
Me? Did you get me?
I don't know.
Look at that!
There's a ghost in this house!
Have you got me?
No.
Tell me.
No, don't kill me. No.
Did I do anything wrong? Tell me. Did I do anything wrong? I just wanted to be for my blind parent, but you destroyed my ambition, life, everything. Why did you do this to me? Tell me! Why did you destroy my dreams and everything? You took my life, my parents, and everything away from me. You destroyed my parents' dream also. Why did you do this? You must pay for your sin. I will show you. I'm not gonna leave you anymore. You took my life and you're living happily. I'm not gonna leave you like that! You should not live in this world! I'm gonna kill you!
This guy has called us. Will he give money immediately?
Oh, come on, come on. Nice to meet you today. How are you? Thank you.
Okay.
What is this?
Brother.
Going and hugging everybody.
Dear brother, because of you only we found out there is real ghost in this house. If you had not done what you did yesterday, we would have given this 7 crores to that rail Murugan and got cheated. We have saved our 7 crores because of you. Secondly, that house owner, no, he gave our advance back. You saved us from a big disaster. You have done good to us and now I want to show my gratitude. That's why I called all of you and asked you to assemble here.
We know how much trouble you had while staying in this house. Knowingly or unknowingly, we have also given you a lot of troubles. To compensate that, the 2% commission which he told that he will give to us, the 20 lakhs, we will give to you. You can share the 20 lakhs between you.
Hey, uncle, just leave it. Why are you just silent, uncle. Come on. We don't want any money. Better you go safe to your hometown. That's enough.
Hey, he's requesting. Take it.
Yeah, he's very right. Please take it, brother.
Brother, you rightly deserve it. You take it.
Brother, he's begging us to take it. Take it.
Get it.
Okay, you give it to me.
Take this from me.
Can you earn this much money in your life? Saying no.
Then we are leaving now.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Thanks.
You can never earn this kind of money in your life. And you say bloody no to it.
I'm having 20 lakhs.
Who is that giving me a call now? Looks like a new number. Hello?
Hi, my dear friend. Where are you now? You have not paid any money. Can't you at least put one like for my face in the Facebook?
Hey, you're a fraud priest, man. If you talk about Facebook, I'll destroy your face, man. Omelette-headed person.
Okay, leave that. In the Twitter,
hey, at least don't talk about Twitter and Twitter, man. Keep the phone.
Okay. Thank God he didn't use any bad words.
Oh my God. I should be away from all these things now.
Surprise, the villain had escaped from the place and the ghost also went away. You want to know what happened in between? Our villain is very capable. That's why he drank the juice alone and not the poison. He is capable of cheating even the ghost. We know that you will not believe if this is told in a regional movie. That's why we are presented in English.
Oh my God.